हेलो चिल्ड्रन, माई सेल्फ ईश्वर चंद बलिचवाल वेलकम्स ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग आवर चैप्टर 14 फैक्टराइजेशन। नाउ वी टेक डिवीजन ऑफ एलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस। डिवीजन इज द इनवर्स ऑपरेशन ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन। ओके, दस 9 × 7 इक्वल्स 63 गिव्स 63 डिवाइड बाय 9 इक्वल्स 7 और 63 डिवाइड बाय 7 इक्वल्स 9। ओके, सो बाय दिस वे एज वी परफॉर्म डिवीजन फॉर द नंबर्स we perform the division of algebraic expressions. Okay, similarly we may follow the division of algebraic expression like that 3x into 2x square equal to 6x cube. This is the multiplication of algebraic expression. Therefore 6x cube divided by 2x square equals 3x. Okay, and also 6x cube divided by 3x, then we get twice x square. Okay, so this way we can perform our algebraic expression. Here is 7x into x plus 3 equals 7x square plus 21x. Okay, so therefore 7x square plus 21x divided by 7x, that is this 7x, we get x plus 3, or 7x square plus 21x divided by x plus 3, we get 7x. Why? Because this is the multiplication of this and this. So if we divide this by this part, we get this, because this part left. And when we divide by this part, we get this, because this part is left here. Because the multiplication of both these parts equal to this. So division by any one part to this gives the rest part. Okay. So here we get this division of a monomial by another monomial. Now we take division of a monomial by another monomial. Monomial means any expression containing single term is known as monomial, like this. Consider 8x cube divided by 2x. Okay. First we write 8x cube and twice x in irreducible form, that cannot be reduced further. So 2x equal to 2 into x. Now this 2 into x cannot be reduced further. So this form is irreducible form. And 8x cube equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into x into x into x. That is factorization of this. Whatever we want to divide, first we have to factorize them. Okay, then we divide, so we get the result easily. Now we group factor of 8x cube. Here is the factor of 8x cube and here is the factor of twice x. So we have to group them, which part is common in both. 2, here 2. 2 is common, x, here x, so x is common, so we take twice x common from both the parts. Here by taking 2x as common, what left? This 2 into 2, 4, and x into x, this x into x, that is twice x into 4x square. Okay, therefore when we divide at x cube by twice x, we perform like this. This is the factorization of at x cube divided by twice x. So this 2x cancel out and 4x square left. This is our answer. Now we perform another. Minus 24x4 divided by 6x square. So here we directly factorize this part, minus 24, minus is here. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 3, 3 to the 6 to the 12 to the 24. This is the factor of 24 and x into x into x into x, factor of x4. So this way we factorize this and 6x square, 2 into 3 into x, this is 6, 6x square. Okay. So now this x cancel out by this x by this, this 3 by this, this 2 by 2. So what left? Minus 2 into 2, that is minus 4, and x into x, x square. Okay. This way we get our result. Okay. So by this way we can perform division of any algebraic expression by factorizing them. Okay. By factorizing and taking common, whatever be the common, we cancel out and the rest of the thing is our answer. Okay. Now, here we divide 9x square, y square, z square by 18xyz. Okay. So, first we make the factorization of this part, 9 into x into x into y into z into z, and 18xyz, 9 into 2 into x into y into z. So here what happened? This 9 cancel out by this 9, x by x, y by y, z by z. So what left? Xyz left in numerator and 2 in denominator. So xyz by 2 is the our result. This way we can divide our algebraic expressions. Now we take division of a polynomial by a monomial. Okay. This side we place polynomial and this side by monomial. This is our polynomial having three terms, 1, 2, 3. So this is trinomial and this is monomial because contains single term. So now we divide this trinomial to this monomial. First we factorize it. When we factorize this, we get 4y cubed, 2 into 2, y into y into y. 5y square, 5 into y plus 6y, 2 into 3 into y. This way we factorize this. Now what we have to do? We want to take common 2y because this is a monomial by which we divide. So take 2y common from all that part. Here 2y. When we take 2y common, this is 2 and this is y. So what left? 2 and y square. Here we have not nowhere found 2. So what we have to do? We just multiply 2 and divide by 2. Numerator and denominator both. Why? Because this 2 cancel out by 2 gives 1. So by multiplying 1 there is no change. So here we additionally multiply and divide by 2 to provide 2 as common. So this way the 2 we take common and here this 2 left in denominator and we take y as common and 5y left here. So 5y and this 2 is left here and this way we take common 2y. Now here 2 and y we take common, so 3 is left. This way in each term we take 2y as common. So this 2y common factor is shown separately. This 2y is shown separately here outside of the bracket. So 2y square plus 5 by 2y plus 3 we get inside the bracket. Okay. Therefore, 4y cube plus 5y square plus 6y divided by 2y equals, we put this 2y in denominator. Okay. Because this division sign converting into the multiplication. So, this is reciprocate. So, it goes to denominator. Now, this equals this. 2y into 2y square plus 5 by 2y plus this. After taking 2y as common, we get this. So, we write down this. And this 2y is here. So, this 2y is cancelled out by this 2y. And the result is this. This way, we calculate and perform the division of polynomial by a monomial. But there is another method. In this method, we dividing each term by monomial. Here the trinomial and this is the monomial. So we divide each term of this by this. This is our second alternative method. Here this divide by this. So first we write like this. This divide by this. And then we put this term separately with each and every term. So 4y cube divided by 2y, 5y square divided by 2y, 6y divided by 2y. Okay, now divide. This 2 divides 4 2 times and this y divides y cube y square times. This y divide y square y time. Okay, and this y cancel out and this 2 divides 6 3 times. Here 2 is left automatically. Okay, so this way we have no botheration about what we have multiplied and what we have to divide. We just put the term separately. So automatically we get the result. Here y square and 2 left. Here 5 by 2y is left. Here 3 left. So this is our result. Okay, this way we can perform our algebraic expression division. Now divide this by this. Here 24 x square yz plus xy square z by at xyz. Okay, so we put at xyz in denominator and factorize this. Here we feel that the term required to take common is at xyz. So we factorize 24 as 8 into 3. No need to factorize as 2 into 2 into 2. Directly you can factorize at 3 is 24. So factorize 8 into 3. This xyz, xyz, xyz. So each term containing xyz. So we take common xyz. So here what left? Xyz taking common. Here left x. Because x is square. And here y is the square. So here left y. So x plus y is left here. And this term cancel out by this term. So 3 is left also. So we get 3x plus y. Okay. This is our result. And directly we can perform division of algebraic expressions like that. Okay. Now we perform division of algebraic expressions continued. And the type is polynomial divided by polynomial. So both of them contain more than one term. Okay. Here we take an example. 7x square plus 14x divided by x plus 2. So what we have to do? Just factorize them and place them here. 7x square as 7 into x into x. And 14x as 7 into 2 into x. This is the factor of this part. And x plus 2 is already factored. So we have to take common in the above part. What is the common? Here we take by observation we found 7 is common, x is common. So 7x is we take common. By taking 7x common, we get x inside and 2 inside the bracket. So we write down this as 7x into x plus 2. Now here x plus 2. So x plus 2 cancel out by x plus 2 and we get 7x. So directly we can perform division by like that. Okay. Now we take example. Divide 44x raised to the power 4 minus 5x cube minus 24x square by 11x into x minus 8. Okay. So factorizing this first. So by factorizing this, we get, this is the factor of this, 44, 2 into 2 into 11. And here we found that x square is common in all three terms. Here x4, that is x square into x square. Here x cube, that is x square into x. And here x square. So we take x square as common also. So here left x square and 5x minus 24. Now, here what we have to do, taking the common factor x square from this part we taking common x square and write down it outside of the bracket. Now, we have to factorize these three, okay, to simplify them. Here, this is minus 5x. And here is the 1. Coefficient of x square is 1. So 1 into 24 is 24. We factorize this 24. What are the factor of 24? What are the factor? By dividing 2 we get 12. By dividing 2 we get 6. By dividing 2 we get 3. And this 3 we get 1. So 3 into 2 into 2 into 2. So arrange them in such a way that after adding we get minus 5x and by multiplying we get minus 24x square. So when we take 8x, 2 into 2 into 2, this is 8 and this 3. So minus 8x plus 3x. We take the bigger number is negative. Here minus 8x is the bigger number, so we take this as negative and 3x is positive. So by adding this we get minus 5x and by multiplying this we get minus 24x square. So this is our factorization, splitting middle term. Okay, now taking common here, x is taking common, so x minus 8 is left inside. Here we take 3x common, so x minus 8 inside. Here both the terms are same, so we take common x minus 8 again. Here we take x minus 8 common, we get x plus 3. Okay, so this is the factorization of this term. Now therefore 44x raised to the power 4 minus 5x cube minus 24x square divided by 11x into x minus 8. We have to perform like this. We just write down the factorization of this. The factorization of this is this. So we write this here. And the factorization of this is this. Okay. By observation we found x minus 8 cancel out. This x also cancel out. And this 11 also cancel out. So here left x 2 into 2, 4x and x plus 3. This is 4x and x plus 3 the our result. Okay, this way we perform the division of algebraic expression. Now we take one more example. Okay, divide z into 5z square minus 80 by 5z and z plus 4. Okay, this way we have to perform. First we factorize them. Here z is here and here in 5z square and 80 we have observed that 5 is common. Why? Because when we factorize this 5 into z square and here 5 into 16, 5 is the common and here this is already factorized. So we write down this just as 5 into z and z plus 4. So by taking 5 as common, here we take 5 as common, here we get z square minus 4 square. 16 is a perfect square, so we put it as 4 whole square. Okay. Now, by observing, we found that this is the identity form, a square minus b square form. So, a square minus b square equal to a plus b into a minus b. So, we use that identity and write down this as 5z here and z minus 4 and z plus 4. By the help of identity, we write down this. Okay. Now, this 5 cancel out by this, z cancel out by this, and z plus 4 cancel out by this, and we get z minus 4 is the solution. So, watch the video again. If you have any problem, then consult me on my personal WhatsApp. Solve the question of exercise. This is your homework. And send me on my personal WhatsApp. Okay, then I check. If you have any problem, then I correct and resend you. Okay, thanks. Have a nice day.